All right. Okay. That's good. That's where I want this to go. So this is actually a shortcut I really need. So this is just over by the magic crystal I was at earlier, so this actually saved me a bunch of backtracking. Okay, good. I like this. I can work with this. So. Okay. Two in the front rank and one in the back. Holy crap, that didn't even drop Kyo. So I know what I'm doing this turn. Okay. All right. Okay. Will the wisps? Yes, and leave them alone, because I don't have to find out the hard way what these things are and how badly they hit me. Out this door. All right, so I'm gonna take a look at this map and figure out how I'm getting there from here. Actually, no, I don't want to go this way. Okay. Wrong turn. I wanted to take that side passage and Oh, yep, Will of the Wisps. Okay, called it. All right. Aha! Okay, that's neat. Okay, that worked out all right. Okay, so now the party is fully upgraded. All right, so are there the melee weapon has everyone can damage undead now. So converge attack on you, and then restrict shot from you on you, and then try to spell again. That worked out all right for the restrict shot. All right, let's continue with the converge attack. Restrict shot from you. And I actually want to use a healing spell this time. That's not what I mean. I also need to use a accuracy buff. Oh, that dealt damage last time. That's weird. A lot of damage too. Okay, so let's do. Wait, no, I had it with Sarah last time. I was still, she still blocks the attack from happening. Bless is evade. I'm guessing. Agility is accuracy. There we go. That was a lot of XP from that. That's like the metal slime, I guess. Oh, crepes. Slash instead of fire, so that might make a difference. That is some apparently they got repeating crossbow, I guess. Alright, so convert attack on you. Kyo and Sarah have leveled up. Okay. Bunch of giants. Okay, oops. Okay, so what I do here is do restrict shot on protect them and hold the front rank, use flame attacks in the back rank later. Okay, so next up, attack on you. Action spell. Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay, so, all right. Okay. Back on you. Action. I try priest fire, but I don't really have the opportunity, the option now. Can I use sweep spell to boost a healing spell? It was in a bad way, but the back rank's in the worst way. No, he'd be doing melee this time, so do front rank. Okay, that worked out okay, good. So we need to have you do that again on the back rank. And second verse, same as the first. Here in the back rank's in much better shape now. Oh, that was a close call. All right, let's look at my map. Okay, let's fight him anyway. Fire giant and a bunch of spellcasters and a warrior. Okay, so I can work with this. Just restrict shot. Spell cancel from you. Bird attack on the warrior. And then hold in the front rank, which will get the giant. Oh, you survived that. Uh-oh. Okay, that's not good. The heck are you guys? Bishop, okay. Level 10 also, which is not good. And you need to heal Ninja. And that takes them down. So it looks like they just like 100 something hit points. Okay. Courage attack. And assisted shot, and just finish you off. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.